Yeah, well, Dan, we're standing right here, and as Melissa mentioned earlier, some storms are rolling in. We've heard some thunder, seen some rain coming, and the sky is getting really dark. It's actually pretty crazy to see, and that's what drew out BJ Hunt to sit on his porch yesterday as he watched the skies darken, and then he saw a tornado heading straight towards his home. So he ran inside, ran into his basement. He was there. He said it only took about 15 to 20 seconds, and when he walked out of his home, this is what he saw.
They say it sounded like a train, people say that, but I didn't. I've never heard a train sound like that.
As a tornado tore through this small Miami County farm town, BJ Hunt was in his basement, holding on for dear life.
So I came out of the stairs, and that's when I looked and seen, well, what you see. I got nothing left. I mean, it took everything. It took everything.
A few miles away, down trees surround the home of Paul and Ann Hart. Despite needing a chainsaw to get to their front door, they're thankful it's still there.
It's hard to believe all these trees down that it didn't hit the house, so we're thankful for that.
The couple was inside when the tornado hit, holding the front door shut.
I was just afraid that if the door came open, that the air vacuum would make it go and take it, the house with us in it, you know, and so I was holding on for dear life.
Back at BJ's home, friends and strangers alike drove from miles away to help clean up.
It's pretty amazing.
A day full of work done in a matter of hours. And the first thing put back up, this American flag tied to a stump.
I just know what that flag represents, and it represents what you see right here, okay? Community coming together, people helping each other, you know?
While some of their homes may no longer be standing, the people of Miami County are standing tall. Thankful they still have what matters most.
Stuff can be rebuilt. It can be replaced. My health's good. My dogs are good. Everybody's good. So, you know, it's okay. It's okay.
Now, we saw BJ pull out of here just a few, about half an hour ago or so. He's staying with some in-laws right now, and he said he will be rebuilding his home on this property here in Miami County. Reporting here in Miami County, I'm Brett Cast, Fox 59 News.
Brett, thank you. As we continue to monitor the chance for more storms this evening, now is a good time to download the Fox 59 Weather Authority app to your phone or tablet. You'll be able to track any storms before they hit with Live Guardian radar. You'll also get severe weather alerts. Our app is free for all devices. And an update now on a death investigation.